Tom Friedman the other day, New York Times, brought up Germany as an example, saying that Germany is 30% wind and solar. Most self-described environmentalists believe that that chunk is entirely wind and solar. Renewable energy, wind and solar, wind and solar, wind and solar. 16% total is the reality of it. But they need to be judged on what they've actually succeeded in doing. They're just being judged on their good intentions.